everybody, so today I think we went up a level about the beauty of the spot. We had to walk an hour and a half to come here, which is pretty hard with all the drone stuff on my back. But it's like the price to pay. So there is everything to do in this spot. I have a huge flat area around me. So many dives on this side. GoPro survived 4 packs. I'm very sad. So I was diving up there. It was amazing. And actually, I lost signal behind this little tiny hill. There was a hole in the signal. So this is the 4th GoPro in 5 months. See you next week, guys. Bye.